Police in El Cerrito are looking for a man caught on camera burglarizing a laundromat. Now, surveillance video shows that suspect kick open an office door of the laundromat. We're told he eventually stole $2,500. Now, the owners tell us here at KTVU that the money that business is used to pay their mortgage and send their kids to preschool. Anyone with information should please call El Cerrito Police.